Hello, mi chiamo Nils Peter Kenner. I'm the director pro music pro audio division of Yamaha Music Europe. Hi, dear readers from the Connessioni magazine. Warm welcome here to the Pro Light and Sound show in Frankfurt 2012. And it's a very exciting show for us this year as we have launched the new CL series of digital mixing consoles after a longer period of very stable products out in the market from us. So we are very happy, it's going very well for us. And well, the most important thing for us was actually this time around to deliver a really scalable and modular solution that is really easy to apply, easy to manage in certain circumstances, and still offering a lot of flexibility in its functionality as well. So there's a real network in the front, and there are some amazing sound capabilities. So we are very happy and very optimistic for the next 12 or 24 months even. Many years ago already we have established a range of seminars actually, in which we not only explain the product in a type of sales session, but where we get across a lot of knowledge actually to our customers in terms of how do I use my systems most efficiently, and how do I apply the product in the reality, and how do I make money with them. Also understanding all the other technologies that are out there, because the reality is people are not buying exclusively just one brand and that's it. Reality is they like to use many different things for specific applications, and we try to touch on that. So we call that YCATS, Yamaha Commercial Audio Training Seminars. We're going to continue this project and these seminars very intensively in the next 6 months, also in Italy as well. Well, the CL series range is first of all very compact, so it fits the demands of today's, let's say, agility demands of customers to be quick in any place with a viable working solution, but at the same time managing a huge amount of inputs possibly. So we can manage up to 256 inputs, which is massive. There can be four consoles in one network, even though the smallest surface only takes the seat of one place of one theater seat, which is giving a lot of opportunities for applications actually. And we came up with the workhorse rather than a racehorse this time, so it's also a very affordable solution for companies, and we think especially in these times investments have to be thought through very thoroughly, and we exactly hit that demand from our customers, we think.
My name is Nick Cook, I'm the marketing director for Commercial Audio Europe. This, as of April, we announced that we will be distributing Steinberg's Nuendo products in Europe through the commercial audio business-to-business channel. Nuendo is a very successful post-production solution, and we now will be putting it as part of a solution with the products that we provide already. Commercial audio supply products to the live market, but we also supply products into the broadcast market, the post-production market, theatres. So we see taking Nuendo into our distribution channel as a natural extension for us, because we can increase the range of our solution to our end users. We will not be changing in any way Nuendo. It is still a Steinberg product. It's a globally available product, so it's still managed and produced by Steinberg. But we see it as an opportunity for our dealers to be able to access this product as part of a solution. We also will keep the existing dealers who Steinberg already set up as part of our network. We also, with the CL series, have a special version of Nuendo, which is called Nuendo Live, which is used as a multi-track recorder. And we announced that at the launch on the 21st with the consoles. Every CL console comes supplied with a copy of Nuendo Live. We are basically increasing our presence in the installation market, so as we already have a range of Yamaha installation products, we have a range of products called Work Pro CA, which we distribute exclusively and which we're now seeing some great successes with, so we will be rolling that out more. And we will also certainly be bringing some more Yamaha branded product into the mix for contract installation. In addition, the Nuendo solution is obviously something as a manufacturer that we're looking at, because many of our customers say, well, why do you not have an integrated solution of software and hardware for the post business? And obviously having Nuendo as part of our family now makes that a lot more possible. So we're working on other collaborations. We already collaborate with the Nuendo, for example, on the controllers. We make the hardware which Steinberg already distributed. So we're not only increasing the live market with the CL series and continuing to update the other console products we have, but we will be branching out more into installation and also looking further to go into the post-production business. I think Yamaha's pretty welcome everywhere, in the sense that the brand is well recognized. The issue about who has a product the most is more to do with which product we have in our current range. If we increase the range, for example, to bring in more speakers for ceiling, in ceiling use, or small wall speakers, then typically we see those starting to have a good take up. At the moment we kind of concentrated on the big amplifiers, the bigger speakers, and now we are now looking to try and bring in many more layers of products. And that was where the WorkPro CA products have helped us get into shops, theatres. So, for example, a lot of the Swedish and Norwegian school systems use WorkPro CA speakers in their classrooms, which is an area we had not ever got into as a distribution channel. And there's a huge potential there for those products, and obviously with Yamaha we look to try and bring in ranges which we think we can add value. If we're going to put the Yamaha brand on something, then we like to believe that it has an audio quality which is suitable, because we are actually also an instrument maker. We like to have something that sounds good and it's very, very reliable. So the two fundamentals to us is it should sound good and it should be 100% reliable.